What's up, everybody? Welcome to the channel. And today it's going to be a simple fix. So anyone who knows what the 2015 Camaro models look like, I think we all can agree that one of the worst parts of the vehicle is the taillights. So I took it upon myself to buy some new taillights. I ordered these through FaceTech, blacked them out. So these are the Gen 6 taillights. I mean, we gotta give the Gen 6 models their props, man. As small as it is to fit in that car, I mean, they did make some dope ass taillights for that model. So I wanted to put it on my Gen 5, so that's what we're gonna do today. Should be an easy fix. I've taken my car apart before just to replace a light bulb, so this will probably take no more than 30 minutes. But let's see if there's anything else in here. What the hell is this? All right, y'all. These are ugly. I don't know where they plan on, or I don't know whose idea it was to come up with these, but these are ugly. I'm not putting this on my car. But anybody wants these things, I'll send them off to you. You can DM me on IG. My IG is Gen5Guy, G-E-N, the number 5, G-U-Y. Just DM me. You know, I won't charge you anything. If you really like these things, shame on you. But I'll send these off to you free of charge. I don't really care. But without further ado, let's get into the modification, man. I ain't gonna lie, I'm kind of excited to do this just because of how dope these look. I think it goes well with the car as far as the color scheme and things like that. So we're gonna install these outside. And like I said, hopefully it doesn't take long because I'm in Arizona and it is 12:30 right now. So it's probably really, really hot outside. So without further ado, let's get into this and see what the finished product looks like. Also did some changes to the interior. As you can see, there's like, it's black with torque and tilt specs. Did that on a different video. Came out pretty cool. I plan on doing more to it as far as like changing the panels. This is all cloth, and then you see the door panel right here as well. This is cloth as well, so I'll be ordering some stuff online. Hopefully when I get that, I can get that situated and make this more presentable. But let me get upstairs so we can get this going. Well, let me start this bad boy up real quick. I also got the dome light from FasTech as well. Shout out to those guys again.
Phone book update failed.
All right, so I guess it ain't that bad outside. It's about 70 degrees. So we'll just do it on the rooftop. Just give you a look around here. It's a lot of open areas, so I ain't got to worry about nobody's cars and stuff. People complaining, but look at that view. Doesn't look too bad, right? Let me quit bullshitting. Let me get started on this. All right, first things first, I'm going to get under here, under the fender lining, and unscrew these bolts and pull off the bumper. Off, we have to get completely under here, and I don't know if you can see it. Oh no, you can't. Either way, you gotta grab a 7mm, screw that off, and then we'll be able to pull the bumper off completely. All right, so we got the sides pulled off. That's all. I think I could just start pulling out these tabs and stuff and then just rip the bumper off. But yeah, let's see. I think I just gotta pull these tabs, but let's get started.
Alright, so got the bumper completely off. Now all we got to do is lift these tabs off the top of the taillights and then be able to replace them with the new ones. So we got the tail lights off. Now, grab the 6th gen tail lights, put these bad boys on, and we'll see what the finished product looks like. So that's what they look like with them on. I had to test them out real quick just to make sure they actually operate functionally. So yeah, man, I'm happy with this purchase, man. This looks amazing. It makes my car look a lot more modernized, more of a refreshed look, man. It makes me appreciate the car that I have. All right, so I have the bumper back on. This is what the tail lights look like. And man, I am really happy I bought these, man. These look a lot better on the car. Definitely need to get rid of these side markers. I'll probably get those on Amazon or something. That's gonna be it for today, guys. Like I said, I'll wait till tonight to show you what it looks like at nighttime. But thanks again for tuning in, and you guys take it easy until next time.